I got the ring.
Hey, buddy, what's going on? What? Holy crap.
Now we have to figure out how to do it.
Any ideas what you think? We totally need to throw her off and do something totally different that she won't have a clue about.
How about my house? That's not gonna work.
How about that show that's on TV, Flash Mobs?
Scott, it's Flash Mobs. Maybe I should talk to Renee. So I got the ring.
Oh my God, it's absolutely gorgeous. She's gonna love it. So, how are you gonna pop the question?
I don't know. What do you think?
I think you should do it here. She loves fashion. Hey, how is this?
Who are you? I don't think that's gonna work.
Then why don't you go ask Dustin?
All right, so I talked with your mom and dad.
And you got nowhere?
Nothing typical, so I need your help. What do you got?
You know, I don't know. You got to think of something that Gab would really enjoy, she would find creative. You have to think about something that you both enjoy.
I don't know. Let's worry about it later. We can just watch some TV and hang out. We'll do a trailer. Okay, get serious. All right, here we go. 7 years of craziness, laughter, adventure, and love we've shared together. You are amazing, beautiful, and everything I've ever wanted. Somehow you stayed with me when it looked like this. And this. And that's gotta be worth at least a ring. You're the most important thing in my life. And every day, I feel like the luckiest person alive. Gab, you make me a complete person. And nothing would make me happier than spending the rest of my life with you. Oh, when you come crash into me. And I come in.
That was amazing. Thank you.